Hi guys, Full Metal Hell here. Actually, we're going to do a quick video. This is actually for Ben Hur. Sorry if I pronounce it wrong, Ben. He sent me his V666, WL Toys V66 controller. There's been a couple of people putting comments on that their V66 is not binding to their Tarantula X6. The question was, me and TJRC UK were trying to figure out was, did the Tarantula get a new protocol? Did they change the protocol on the Tarantula X6? And so far, there's nothing where it says the old control or the old flight board is not compatible with something new. So that's definitely, I don't think that's the whole scoop here. I don't think that's the situation here. I think the deal is that they somehow changed the WL Toys V666 controller. And I'm going to show you guys something that's really kind of strange. Alright, this is the deal. Okay. These two quads, this is my Toy Labs that I kind of converted into a 180QX. It's my Franken quad. Yeah, I got a couple of videos on that one. Anyway, they both are on the same protocol. Okay, these two quadcopters, they both bind to this controller, the stock Tarantula controller. And the stock Tarantula controller was actually a step up from the controller with this, because in high rate on the stock controller for the Toy Labs quad, in the high rate it would do the auto flip, and with the Tarantula controller it didn't do that. You could actually use the high rate, so that was a step up. Then I ended up getting the V66 controller, the WL Toys. It kind of dawned on me, well, if it binds to the Tarantula, it would bind to this. And sure enough, it did. And it increased the performance on this little quad quite a bit. All right? Okay. So I'm trying to give you guys a little background story of how we got to where we're at right now. And excuse my room for the mess. This is like an episode of Hoarders, if anybody remembers that TV show. It's like everything has a meaning. It's like I have a hard time throwing stuff away. Like even that piece of styrofoam right there. It's like, I just don't want to throw it away because it might come in handy for something. Anyway, back to the point here. Squirrel. The thing is, like I said, they both bind to the Tarantula controller, okay? Now, here's the scoop. So, Ben was having a problem. Like I said, he has the Tarantula X6 and he got this controller for it. I guess after watching my video, and probably some others, that I'll recommend this for the Tarantula. So, he couldn't get it to bind, so he ended up setting me his controller, and I wanted to see if it would bind to my Tarantula. And it does not bind to my Tarantula, which is really weird, okay? But it binds to the Toy Labs quad. And I'm going to show you guys right now, actually. And we got them both marked. I have a piece of tape that says, FMH on mine, so I know it's mine. And I'm going to show you actually right now. We're going to go ahead, I'm going to bind the stock one. I'll show you guys real quick. Alright, turn on the stock controller. Alright, so now you see the Toy Labs quad is bound. Alright, this is my V66 controller. Something else I noticed too, they won't just bind if you try to bind it right after the other one. You actually have to unplug it and turn it on, okay? So now you see it's bound to my V66 controller, okay? Let me go ahead and show you that my Tarantula does as well. I mean, you know the stock one does because that's the one that came with it, so we'll skip that process. to make a long story even longer, anyway, alright, so, alright, let's turn this on. Alright, so, my V66 binds to both these quadcopters. Alright. Now we're going to use yours, Ben. Alright, so here's Ben's. So, go ahead, we're going to turn this guy on right here. Plug it in. I'm going to turn Ben's controller on. And as you can see, it's bound to the Toy Labs quad. Alright. turn this controller on and nothing. No binding. Alright, well, we'll try it again. Just for good measure, I'm going to go ahead and do it twice so you guys will see. Alright, turn this on. Nothing. Alright. Nothing. So, try this again. Alright, as you can see. So, these are both on the same protocol too, guys. So, that really doesn't make sense that Ben's V66 only binds to this quad and not the Tarantula. So, I mean, have they changed something with the Tarantula? I don't think so. I think they changed something with this controller, with the V66. Alright? And mine, as you can see, binds to both. Do it again, just to show you. Alright. Alright, so. Alright, what does that mean, guys? Not really 100% sure, to be honest with you. There must be something in the new V66 controller that it must identify something to do with the Tarantula protocol. But it's really weird because it's the same protocol as this quadcopter. So anybody out there who has any insight, you know, please chime in. You know, the Flying Fish are a pretty technical guy, so please chime in. And you know, Frequent Flyer or any of you guys that are really good with protocol stuff, you know, please don't feel shy. I'm ready to call the X-Files. You know, Scully and Mulder need to come in and, you know, help a brother out, because I don't know. It's got me mystified. So, you know, I don't know what to do, because I was going to do a video saying that, okay, there's a new protocol for the Tarantula, and don't get the V66 for it, you know? Well, I don't think that's the case. I think the new V66 is somehow different. Anyway, I just wanted to also say something too. You know, besides the fact that this room looks like the inside of my brain, like just a little bit scattered. But anyway, what I want to say is, you know, when you guys subscribe to my channel, had gotten into this and started this channel to help, you know, to help people out, honestly, because when I first started this, there wasn't a lot of places to go to ask for help, and there still isn't. You know, there's still a lot of places, you know, you go and you ask a question, and you never get an answer. And if you do, it's a very short, vague answer. So, you know, I just wanted to say, when you subscribe to my channel, it's like having somebody there if you have a, you know, problem or a question, you know. Think of it as like a club. You know, and I'm like the on-call technician, because I don't sleep much, guys, anyway, and I always do try to get back with you guys as soon as possible. I try to answer all my comments within a timely fashion, and I really go out of my way to try to help you guys. And Ben, I will be sending your controller back to you ASAP. I'm not really sure, you know, we're going to still have to do a little more investigation, because it just doesn't make any sense to me why it binds to this quad and not to the Tarantula. So, I don't know. We're going to have to do a little more looking into this matter, guys. Anyway, I hope you like this little video, and please like and subscribe. Peace out.